Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. synchronize to light, and that light is received by our eyes and the retina. And this information travels down the optic nerve into the base of the brain in a region called the hypothalamus. And within the hypothalamus sit two very small wing-like structures shown here in yellow. They're composed of a few thousand neurons. And we know now from animal experiments that I'm going to tell you about in a few minutes that these structures actually contain our biological clock, the suprachiasmatic nucleus, or the SCN as we call it, acts as a biological clock system for us in our brain.
Mm-hmm. satu.